Take good care of what you got, my father said to me, as he puffed his pipe and baby bee dandled on his knee. Don't fool with fools who turn away, keep all good company. Ooh, 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 ooh. Take care of those you call your own and keep good company. Soon I grew and happy too, my very good friends and me. We'd play all day and Sally J, the girl from number four. Very soon I begged her, won't you keep me company? Ooh, 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 ooh. Come marry me forevermore, we'll be good company. Now marriage is an institution, sure. My wife and I are needs and nothing more. All my friends by a year, by and by, disappear, but we're safe enough behind our doors. I flourished in my humble trade, my reputation grew. The work devoured my waking hours, and when my time was through, it appears there was never really anyone but me. Now I'm old, my puff, my pipe, but no one's there to see. I ponder on the lessons of my